V-ups. What you want to do is have your hand in line with your shoulder as support, getting the other hand up above your head, and then we're going to lift up towards the toes. Body's at roughly a 45 degree angle, leaning back and reaching for those toes. Try to keep the legs nice and straight. If you find that too hard, you can bring the knees towards the chest and reach for the toes that way.